Hi, I'm Caitlin Gordon from the EMC Backup Recovery Systems Division. I'm here today to talk to you about the EMC Data Domain Virtual Tape Library software option, which enables data domain systems to provide high-speed inline deduplication in SAN environments. Today we'll discuss how DDVTL is scalable, provides easy integration, as well as multi-site disaster recovery. Data Domain Virtual Tape Library software eliminates tape-related failures by enabling all data domain systems to emulate multiple tape devices over a fiber channel interface. DDVTL software can emulate up to 64 virtual tape libraries and up to 540 virtual tape drives. DDVTL software provides up to 64,000 virtual slots and an unlimited number of virtual tape cartridges. VTL software is qualified with all leading open systems and IVMI backup applications and easily integrates into your existing fiber channel backup environment. Data domain systems simultaneously support backup through VTL over fiber channel, NDMP over Ethernet for NAS, NFS and SIFS over Ethernet, and EMC data domain boost. This deployment flexibility and simple administration enables you to rapidly adjust to changing requirements. Using EMC Data Domain Replicator software, virtual tape cartridges can be replicated over the network to a remote site. With DD duplication technology, the amount of data transferred is reduced by up to 99%. To a size where network-efficient replication is economically and operationally feasible. Using minimal bandwidth and with significant savings over other replication methods, you can have a cost-effective DR solution for all of your SAN data. Finally, if confidentiality is required, deduplicated and compressed data can be encrypted in flight when replicating between data domain systems. To summarize, DDVTL software is scalable, provides easy integration, as well as multi-site disaster recovery. For more information on data domain, please visit emc.com/data domain. Thank you.